great, bright master. We knows how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there, do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
Did you hear? More spiders! You're dead!
Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
The Dark Lord has fought with a dark blood.
Something just moved over there.
Traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
So it's a deal.
Oi! Make way! Make way! I have important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep rattling on like that.
I got talents, eh? Going to waste. You ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running round these parts?
The little pest shows his face from time to time. Doesn't look like he could swat a poor guy fly.
Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
I gotta say, I didn't think the Northmen had enough guts to face us outside of their walls. They must be desperate to fence around.
Manbreaker! The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about the traitor. I swear!
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Had a run-in with Black Blade earlier. You can't imagine what he was going on about. I'm gonna take this.
I suppose you're in it because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me. Goobo.
Thank you. First, we have to deal with the traitor within me, this evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts off their clothes, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
My ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ithil.
Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
Ready speaking about?
So you're back for more, eh? Not that I mind.
You must be aware of your surroundings at all times. Otherwise, someone might get the jump on you.
Scott.
Judge? No! We skip right to the execution.
gosh.
Yeah.
The Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
Numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
My orcs have your children. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you child of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy, that my father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
They cheer for you! Cheer for blood! Blasted! Maybe try your ranger form!
Stop!
fought well. Too well. Idril needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Or in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
Wants a show, and they're gonna get one! And that show is called Ranger Getting Torn to Pieces by the Toughest Uruk in Mordor!
Snafu.
To get back to it. I've got killing to do and plunder the seas, and you're not getting in the way of any of it.
Rogue.
Careening, we dance our final deadly dance in front of an adoring audience. What a beautiful end to our time together!
Come on!
You kill me. Tell me how it tastes.
I have upheld my end of the bargain. And your champion has upheld his! For fighting this pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.